looks like we are good to go. Pilots, get ready. Drivers, take a step behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go, qual match number 47. Looks like we got 6 robots moving in autonomous mode. And Blue Alliance, though, is the only one that delivered a gear, getting that first rotor spinning. Red Pilot immediately ready to grab that free gear and get that first 40 points on the board. Looks like Red Alliance is already working on cycling through gear. Same with Blue. 418 is so quick to get to the other side of the field in a hurry. 4364 slowly returning back to their airship in order to deliver that gear to a peg. Looks like though 5047 might have stalled out in front of the peg on this side. They're in a very inopportune spot. They're going to be blocking their own robots from delivering gears. There we go. Looks like it was just a temporary reset as they start moving again. 4412 looks like they've parked out middle field, trying to play a little bit of zone defense to stop the Blue Alliance from moving back and forth. While we have a lot of robots in the front, Screech 2333 screaming around the backside to come through and grab another gear from the loading station, but there's a little bit of fuel in the way as they try to navigate through. .44-12 being pretty effective on their defense here, and actually looks like they ended up shutting 5047 down again. .23-33 not able to push 6448 out of the way, but they were able to just slide to the left and get around them. .418 spinning 4364 right around. Last 30 seconds, we have a lot of robots already parked, waiting for ropes to fall. Oh, and at the last second, 5047. Oh, it looks like they didn't quite make it to their rope in time. 418 screaming up their rope. Looks like they completed their climb in no time at all. Screech working on getting up theirs on the red side. Blue trying to put something together here. 6448 seems to be having some problems with the climber. 4364. Not quite making it in time. At this point, we have 2 robots on the Red Alliance that are ready for takeoff. All right, here we go. And it's a Red Alliance victory with a final score of 235-110.